Snowing. It's the second snowstorm of the season now. Today is Tuesday. I think it's the 28th November. Yeah. I opened the nest boxes and got some eggs that were on the floor. So I'm gonna go out and do that again after I've finished this, before I'm making breakfast for the family. But yeah, it's really cozy sitting in here during the snowstorm. We're gonna get maybe about a decimeter of snow today, and it's very windy, so that means that we're gonna get piles of snow piling up on the north side of buildings, because the snow comes and then it accumulates. But I'm waiting until this afternoon, when the snow stops, before I go out. I'm gonna have to plow this, I think. Sometimes if it's not that many centimeters, I just leave the snow, let it be there. If it's, oh bad. If it's snowing and around, you know, 0 degrees Celsius, when it gets really slushy, then I try to plow it away as well, because if you step on it or drive on it, it freezes and it turns into ice, and then you cannot remove it. And if the winter is cold and long, then we're gonna be stuck with those ice patches throughout the whole winter. So that's why it's a little bit more stressful when it's snowing and it's around, you know, 0 degrees or -1, because it's very slushy. But this kind of snow is very light since it's very cold. So yeah, you can walk on it and then it's easily plowable afterwards. It's pretty cozy sitting in here. I have a heater right here, so I'm nice and warm while I sort the eggs. And yeah, it's cozy sorting eggs while there's a snowstorm. Yeah, I made a sort of a miss. I was supposed to lower down the plastic on the sides, the plastic that goes down here. Now the snow is just blowing right through the wind net, but I couldn't lower it down because it had frozen. The plastic is on a roll and the roll had frozen, so because it's been so cold. Yeah, I think they're gonna be inside for this day, and when the storm dies down, maybe tonight or tomorrow,
they're probably gonna venture out here again and explore. But yeah, quite a storm.
Thank you.
beautiful morning today. It's about minus 3 or 4. It's gonna start dropping now. It was -2 this morning, or last night. So all the snow that was so light when it fell, turns heavy when it starts to melt. So it's good that we got it off now. I've cleared the whole farm twice, last night once, and then we got like 4 centimeters of snow tonight. So yeah, this is as good as I'm gonna be able to get it. And the problem is that before all this snow came, we had a few days of slushy weather. So it was around 0, -1 or +1, and we got snow. So the ground wasn't frozen, so you couldn't clear that snow off, because if we would have cleared it off, I would have, you know, scraped all the gravel from the farm. So all this slush froze, so now it's like a sheet of ice underneath this snow. So I'm noticing on the road coming up to the farm and in the, you know, the slopes here, it's just pure ice. So I'm using the four-wheel drive and the differential, and I can barely make it up. My tires are a bit bad, but yeah, I'm gonna have to use a lot of gravel this year, I think. But now the farm is cleared, feels great. I love this moment when, after a snowstorm or something, and you've cleared the farm, and you can sort of relax a little bit. At least until the next storm. But yeah, absolutely beautiful morning here. There's some kind of mist coming in across the valley. Beautiful morning.